Existence is not futile. I exist. There you go. I am here. I exist, full and foremost. I, of course, am dealing with the usual mumbo-jumbo I need to. That chooses not to work, but that's okay. It is what it is. Oh, let's, looks like I might need to, oh no, hold on. What nonsense is this? Where's the reset? Where's the, I'm trying to find the reset again. And I don't remember where they have that. I know why it's not working. I'm not even thinking. All right. Time to open Steam and get it going. Got a little distracted. That's okay. It is what it is. Where are you hiding, Steam? Where are you hiding? That's where you're hiding. Okay. It says reset, I wish. All right, password's in. So quiet without some sort of background tunes or something. So quiet. So relaxing. I know one thing I wanted to try was something with the chat real quick here. Thought it'd be fun. Do a little test here. Let's test it out. There it is. I need to mess with the yaw. There we go. Yeah, okay. Thinking that'll be good enough. Okay, you see? It tilted you off to the side. So the idea here is I want to make it look just a tad more 3D. That's all. Seemed to work quite well. If I zoom in a bit, what if I make this 91? Yeah, it looks a bit better. Because now you can see the whole thing. 4D. It's, you go even further. There we go. FOV of 93. Maybe I should do a... Let's see here. I'm trying to figure out which one would look the best. That feels like it might be a bit too much. What do you think? The best way to do is wait till we go in there. Once we go in there, then you'll be able to see it a little bit better. I think it makes it a little bit harder to read. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to edit it just a little bit. Right? And I'm going to make it... No, that's not what I wanted. Zero, please. Let's make it like -6. I think that'll be a bit nicer. We'll give that a shot first. All right, let's get it going. Close the forest. Play. Play. Playing the forest. Oh, you have it on VR? Okay. So it's going to look significantly different then. Definitely going to look significantly different. I'm trying a different angle because I tried sprucing up different things in it, and I tried a different angle with the webcam instead of it being like dead on, just to see if it looks a little nicer. Join game. There it is. Continue. Ah, it happens. So the thing is sometimes people don't know a lot because they show up, they say hi, and then they carry on their day. They go play VR chat, whatever they're into. So they just don't know they're not subscribed. They just don't know, which is fine. Because now I have it as sub-only chat, which gives people a reminder. Oh, yeah, I haven't subscribed yet. Okay, so I believe this is the new password. I believe. And it looks like I'm in. So here we go. We have gotten in. High end gone. Talking about Lot? No, Lot's probably still there. We're loading in. Slowly but efficiently. There we go. Whoop. There we go. Fancy stuff, am I right? All right, I want some of you. So basically, for anybody who's unfamiliar, the CVMs on Patreon, we've started a 30-day server challenge, which basically we pick a game that we could throw a dedicated server up for, and then we get 30 days to defeat the game. The main rules are it needs to be on hard mode. It is not allowed to be on normal. It doesn't have to be on extreme or anything, but it has to at least be on hard mode. I'm taking my time because I didn't want to just zip through it. Give everybody else a chance. Yeah, so what do you think of the chat? So I've added a perspective 3D to it. So it's tilted a little bit to give it that nice perspective on the side. So it looks like we're tilted. I can do the same thing with me, but I feel like being straight on is a little bit nicer, at least for my scene. So I can do all this stuff too. Like if I wanted to just talk to you for a minute, I can do this and then I'm talking directly to you as opposed to it being the game itself. But for the most part, it's all like this. Birdie. Oh yes, Lot, I almost forgot. Have you checked out that website? I tried to get you to check out last time where you can mess with my stream while I play. I can hook you up as well, Shadow. So give me a minute here and I will grab you the link. It'll only take me a moment. Da 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 da. Here we go. Copy. You go here. Boom. There you go. If you decide that you want to sign up there, I'll give you a crate. With the crate, so basically anybody who's a booster of the Discord, I'll give two crates. Anybody who's a CVM, I'll give three crates to. And it basically just lets you mess with the channel. You're able to mess with me while I'm playing. While I'm here, I'm going to go share this to the Discord. Reminds me. Dun, 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 dun. And let me know when you've signed up. If you let me know when you've signed up, I can actually give you the loot crates that you can use. There we go. Done and done. And one final thing, and that's slapping my stream under live streams. And there we have it. And we're good to go. So to give you a taste of it, so you can both get sort of a taste of it, how it'll look for you and me is if I was, say, trying to sneak up on an enemy, you could trigger something like this. Right? So you can do different things to me as well as the
stream while I'm missing a boat.
Oh yeah, I wanted to refill my canister. This thing should be empty. Yeah, it's empty. It's full now, right? Yes, it's full now. How close am I to sleeping in this? Because I feel like I need to sleep. The vibe I'm getting. Yeah, I need to sleep. My character's ready to sleep. Here's hoping it's past nighttime. I have a feeling I'm going to wake up when it's just nighttime. And I woke up when it's just nighttime. Okay. Oh well, worse things have happened. I'll drink you. And then I will eat something. I don't have any meat. I guess I'll just do that. All right, let's put on some creepy armor. Yeah. Looking creepy. Oh. Also put mud on me while I'm at it. So we have a few things around here. So there's a lot of bases and stuff that have been made all around the place because it's a server for all CVMs. But for the most part, we have an idea of where we want to go and what we want to do. I think I have to go from over here. But here's hoping no cannibals come across me. That's the last thing I need is more cannibals. Dun, 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 dun. By the way, Shadow, if you haven't met Probably Light yet, they are a sensation. So I highly recommend getting to know them. They do hang out on VR chat from time to time. They're quite the memer and have a comedic flair to them. The weird scary monster? Oh, okay. Well, you should. It's a good game. It's a good game. A really good game. Who is Probably Lot? They're right there. You don't see them in chat? I see them in chat. Alright, so if I remember correctly, if I go straight from here, I'm going to be able to approach where I need to be. So basically, straight ahead, there should be a cave I can take. Yeah, I should totally play this in VR sometime, Lot. Now that'd be fun, don't you think? Wait, I think that's a cannibal. It definitely looks like a cannibal. Maybe it's not. I saw something move there and then it just stopped. Guess it's just in my head. Oh, hey, Kane. Oh, hey, Nomad. How you all doing? I'm sensational. I was just showing off some of the new stuff I've done to the stream. That's about it. Yep, there's definitely some cannibals running around. And I've killed a few mutants. I don't believe I've gone against any big bads yet. I think the cave's this way. I must be missing it. It's hard at night. We'll find out soon enough. As far as I know, it should be around here somewhere. But yes. If by chance, Lot, you sign up, let me know. Same with you, Shadow. If you sign up, let me know. To that website I posted. That's cannibal. Can't be these. Somehow I got lost. I don't think that's the cave I needed. Pretty sure it's not the cave I needed. I believe I needed to go. Which way is north? This way is north. Yeah, I think it's this way I need to go. It's so easy to get lost in a damn forest. I hate it. Why does it need to be like this? Oh, hey, is my pouch full? My pouch is not full. Give me mushrooms. Oh, wait, isn't there a bunch of blackberries and stuff by this thing? Oh. The deer. Sup? I don't know why it thinks I'm dangerous. I'm not dangerous. I've never been dangerous. Not me. Not me at all. What is this? Ooh, more mushrooms. Gimme. I want that for poisonous. I want to make things poisonous. That's why I'm grabbing that. There's some cannibals. You see nothing. I'm not here. Da 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 da. Ah, man. I was just cutting bushes, and then just as I was about to do it, I saw that and I screwed up. These are snowberries, which are poisonous. Take some of these if it'll let me. At least the sun's coming up now. Looks like I have enough berries. At least that I can tell. So I definitely got lost. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Accidentally. I accidentally drank something. How much do I have in here now? I don't know. I'll just collect more. Because why not? It's already here. Might as well do it. Let me collect more, damn it. There we go. So my end goal is, there's a cave I have to get to, and that cave has exactly what I need. But unfortunately, I'm having trouble finding said cave, and I believe it's just north of this dam, this like stone-like dam here. It's just north of it, but I can't seem to quite figure that out. I might have to kill a bird and eat it. That's the vibe I'm getting. I'm going to kill a bird and destroy it. Now I might get lucky here. Sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes there is animals. That's a dead person. That's a rabbit. Lizard? Anyone? Ooh, candy bar. Don't mind if I do. Money. Oh, there we go. We got a bird. And it flew away. Goddamn bird. I found out you could use the pot for different things. I totally wasn't even... oh, wait. You know what? Apparently not. That has to be on hard survival mode. Note to self. So as far as I know, we have to go north from here. And then go this way, I believe. I'm almost certain this is the direction that I need to go. And then eventually I'll get to it. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure this is the direction I need to go. And then I should eventually reach what I need. So it's a cave that's pretty well hidden. And so far, I'm not getting the best of luck. Oh, hey, it's a bunny. Could have used that bunny. I'm not here, cannibals. See, Lot, if you were here, it'd be perfect because I could get you to deal with these dinguses, right? While I go to the cave. It's a perfect pairing. You deal with crazies, I deal with goal. It's perfect. That has to be the beginner cave. There's no way that's the other cave. I honestly think that has to be the beginner cave. Has to be. What else could it be? Do do do. No, I wouldn't get you killed. What are you talking about? You're a pro gamer. We played games before. Well, you and I, we've played games together. You're usually a carry. Remember Borrow Trauma? Yeah. Oh, hey. Hello, friend. Random dead guy in the middle of the forest. Can't be this far. It can't be this far. What's over there? I don't know. Da, 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 da. If you want to play spooky games, I recommend Nomad. Nomad is actually well inept and known for their skill playing scary games. Nope, that's poisonous. That is all poisonous. What the hell? You saw that too, didn't you? It just changed daytime to nighttime in like a matter of seconds. That was very confusing. What's even going on anymore? This is the beginner place. God damn it. This isn't where I needed to be. But this is how I know I'm not doing very good at this right now. This navigation. Damn it, I did it again. I accidentally swallowed my soda. So basically, I was trying to find a select cave. It doesn't look like I'm going to find it. So I'm going to have to just see what I can do. I know I have to get to the bottom of the big old butthole thing. I don't really know how to do that. I'm going to have to guess I know how to do it. At some point. I don't think the cave's along the edge of this wall. Right? Wait, those are bat caves. Those are good. I found it! I didn't even mean to find it, and I found it! I'm a genius. Did you see that? This is how I beat games. Everything's accidental. Everybody else calls me skilled or pro'd or I know what I'm doing. This is how I win. You know, see, Lot would be over there fighting things, all that stuff, and I'd just be like, yo, totally found the way. I'm out. So yeah, this is definitely where I wanted to be. This is one of the hardest caves to find. Yeah, but think about it, Lot. Think about how much fun you had role-playing Borrow Trauma. I could sing all those sea shanties to you. Think about how much fun that would be. The whole eyes are we's the Kraken on the seven seas. There's scary frost and where'd my light go? Hey, I can see me once again. We'll go and we'll fight and we'll despise all the terrorists. By the end of this, Lot will carry. I can't rhyme with anything involving any of this. Oh, gimme. Oh, all this soda is fantastic. Okay. Okay. Guess I'll go this way. Oh, is this deep? It's not deep. So currently, I don't know where the hell I'm going. Map? Useless. Okay. I'm going to assume I'm going the correct way. Just an assumption. The correct way. I see light up there for some reason. Okay. I feel like I've been here before. What's with this guy? Oh, hey. Alright, apparently his suitcase is full of guts. I thought he was naked for a second there. I was like, whoa, am I gonna see some dong? He's not naked. I don't have duct tape yet, do I? Yeah, that's what I thought. No duct tape. The one thing I need. Up here. Oh, there's a side area. I took a shortcut by accident. I don't really want to get rid of the clothes I have, so here's hoping I keep them when I do this. Okay, I got a flannel. Here's my other clothing. Wolf t-shirt. There it is. That's what I'm talking about. Bathrobe, baby! It's the only way to be killing mutants. I think it's this way. Oh, I've been here! I know where this is! I've been to this place before. I know where this is! I was here like a really long time ago. I swear to God this is the same place. I swear it is. Yes, I can see my own feet. Look, it's PC gaming 101. That was one of my big disappointments when a game tries to optimize itself and all they do is just get rid of the, what do you call it? It gets rid of the feet. So when you look down, all you see is your belly. Won't you see your feet? So if this is where I think it is, thing is when you go over here, because I was here with Cyrus a really long time ago. If you go over here, there's a area of a bunch of stuff, like monies, but I could be wrong. Yeah, really long corridor, really long path to go down, and that got dark real quick. I was not expecting it to just get that dark. It just went done, darkness. Hello, darkness, my old friend. See, down here, there's like watches and everything. Remember last time I was here, there was like a whole bunch of big guys. Yeah, been here before. I built all this. I don't really, yeah, this is where you get the katana. That's what I was telling people, you get the katana from this guy because he's got the Asian skin thing, because they cut off his tattoo. He had like a Yakuza looking tattoo thing and they cut it out of his flesh and then put it up above him as the Asian flag. You know, one of those like war banner things. Yeah, that's where you get all the money. Ooh. There we go. I got some food. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, see, that's... I need duct tape. That's the worst part. This whole area. I like this area. I've been here before. The problem is I need duct tape and I still don't have any duct tape. So, to put it bluntly, I need to go that way. You can use it for fire. You can use it to light fire. It burns quicker, it burns longer and brighter than leaves. So, let's hope he's just throwing in dollar bills. If you have any other questions about it, Lot, feel free. Because, you know, if you haven't beaten the game, I don't mind helping you out a little bit. I believe this is the area I went through to get here. Ah, some duct tape. Just what I needed. Okay, so if you want to know why the hell I wanted the duct tape, I can go back there and get some more stuff, but I wanted the duct tape for this. One of these. Do I need sap? I don't need sap. One of these. One of these. Now we got bombs. Now we got a sticky bomb. Now that'll go boom boom on anything I put it on. I went that way, so I need to go up this way. I have a feeling I'm getting a little lost. Like, I'm getting a little ahead of myself, and I'm getting a little lost. See, there's the money, so you can put different things on there. But money is the best fuel. Better than leaves. Burns way better. I think I jumped up there. I don't remember 100%. Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh boy, do I have a... Do I have to get out of here somehow? Am I going the right way? I am not going the right way. This is taking me to another area. See, I could be our navs, Lot. I could have been our navs. You're going around killing stuff, and I'm just like, all right, we're going to want to go forward in this general direction. Oh, wait. This is where I entered. Yeah, this is where I entered. Breaches were entered, and that's where there was like two paths, I think. And I believe this way isn't going to take me anywhere too special, except for here, which I've already been down. So I need to go this way and then get out. Because the other way takes me down to where I got the... I knew that's where I got the ninja sword. They said no, and I'm like, I swear to God, that's where I got this katana. And that's where I got it. They wouldn't believe me. They do have mods for this game, but I think you'd enjoy it in VR a lot. I know Random enjoyed it in VR. I was a little iffy on it. The controls are a little weird. I have to grab your backpack and then click this stuff. It's not the most intuitive for me, but I'm sure some others don't mind it. And now I can't see again, so I'm just going to keep running. And now I remember where I am. This is where I entered, and then there's another path on the left, which is where I need to go, I believe. At some point, I have to go all the way forward and then get some wood that I have to cut down, which I think is in the very back of this place, where it looks like I've already killed everything that was in here. I'm hoping I'm going the right way. God, it's so easy to get lost in caves. Nope. Nothing and more nothings. Look at the guts. Why not? It's actually easier to fight them, if I was to be honest. Personally, I think it's easier to fight them in VR. Yeah. See, Wolf knows what I'm talking about. Is this already open? I think it's already open. Ooh, money. Can't see shit. Think about it. You have it right on your face, Lot. So while you're swimming and stuff, you can actually... You know what? It's not worth it. I'm just going to continue. Okay, so... There might be cannibals down here. Ah, there's the wood! I found the wood! See? This is what I said. I had to find the wood. Damn it, it's cold. So I'm thinking... I can probably build a small thing here, so... What about a torch? I could build a torch. Oops, that's not what I wanted. One of you. And then... burning weapon. What? Oh, I just light it. Okay. I was so confused at first. I was like, what's it talking about? Burning weapon. If I remember correctly, this is the cheapest way to warm yourself up. Yeah, it's warming me up. Slowly. But it's the cheapest way you can warm yourself up. Not a very good weapon. I don't recommend this. So a lot. Basically, in VR, this is what you get to do. Eldest and I did it. So basically, when it was Eldest and I, what we did was I pointed at Eldest, right? So I was like, hey, Eldest, check this out. And I went over to Eldest. I went, and then I started pointing at the enemies, like the turtles and stuff. We started spashing the turtles' heads in with rocks and just talking like Neanderthals. And then we pointed at the mutants and did the same thing with them. We just jumped at them with rocks and just started. It worked. It was great. It was absolutely great. There we go. So I hear mutants up here. So there's clearly mutants up here. I don't know. I don't do well under pressure, and I seem to be surviving pretty well. I just listen to my brain. My brain tell me to do things and I do it. I don't question the brain. There it is. I see you. Hello, friend. I see you've noticed me. I'm gonna go back here where he doesn't notice me, and I'm going to upgrade my axe. Oh, I thought I heard him. It was me touching this. Okay, so I need to put this here, and then I need to add a bunch of these. There we go. There's a whole bunch of those. So let's add some bottles. All right, and then let's add a bunch of feathers. Oh, all right, because I got to do one at a time. Gotcha. Hear that? Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Whatever the hell that did. Alright, I'm gonna not have those many, because I want to try to make it 50-50. 50-50 is your best option. Alright, now we get to watch this. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. By the way, Lot, this is a good idea. I learned this the other day without meaning to. Basically, if you put a bunch of random crap on there and you hit combine, it'll automatically do all of it for you as opposed to needing to do each step bit by bit. You hear him grumbling there? He's like... I can hear him. I hit him in the head. I think he was sleeping. I think that's what I heard. It was him sleeping. What was that? Pretty sure that's what I heard over there. It was just Buddy sleeping. I think I'm good now. Looking around, I'm not seeing much in the way of cannibals. I think I'm good. I think I'm good. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, cool. We got a fire. Eat this. Fires are good. Yeah. Either that or it's a very awkward morning. The only thing you can hear is the bathroom. Gotta look around here real quick. Is there anything else? Oh, hey, there's more than one fire. Cool, I guess. Oh, there's another cannibal there. I feel like I gotta keep going the other direction. So I'm gonna try and go this way first. I think that's the correct way to go. I'm pretty sure. But yeah, just for all the people who just showed up, anybody who's just showing up, this is the 30-day challenge. So we do pay for dedicated servers. This is the 30-day challenge. We get 30 days to beat this game on hard. So far, I'm pretty close. I believe I'm the furthest. Everybody else is lacking behind. But, they'll get there. Bone armor. Where? There we go. Put away that. Pretty sure there's going to be baddies down here. Hopefully nothing too vicious. Hopefully something I can handle. Oh, is it just this? Okay, I thought it was a swimming segment. Oh, I gotta go through the crack in the wall. It's another crack in the wall. The hell? Like I just loaded in. Should probably eat something just in case. I don't want to be caught off guard with less stamina. You gotta admit, the game's pretty spooky. Oh, okay. That's not good. That's not good. I can't see you. Can't see Yar's hat. Come on. I will kick your ass. Ah. Can't be all you got. Come on, that's right. Alright, the one's almost dead. That's good. I'm gonna start beating the piss out of you because I can. I can't see shit, but I'm gonna keep swinging. Remember that, ladies and gentlemen. If you can't see your prey, kill everything. I'm gonna kill all of you. Every last one of you I come across. See? Perfection. Everything is dead. What? How the hell are you back up? Now you're dead. What the hell was that about? Okay. Let's build a campfire. So I can burn more bodies like a sane human being. This is what sane people do. You pick up the bodies and you burn it. And after you burn the bodies, you use whatever's left of the bodies to make things. That's what humans do, right? That's what we normal humans do. All right, so I'll leave them there for now and I will go investigate. I guess I'll drink one of my soity pops. Get me right up there. Just pretend to be dead. I don't know if that'll work with cannibals because they eat people that have died. Lot. That's a bad idea. I'm gonna go on a limb. That's a bad idea. Anything else? Not seeing anything else. I should be able to go back. Wait a minute. I've been here too. A long time ago, but I've been here. There we go. It'll totally work. I don't know. I don't think it's gonna work. I don't know. Usually your plans are pretty good lot. Usually they're pretty solid, but I kind of feel like you're trying to troll me here. I kind of feel like out of everything, you're trying to troll me here. You're trying to mess with me a little bit. Go, ba ba ba. More bone armor. There we go. How much do I have left? I have 3 bones remaining. 3 bones remaining. So I remember I've been here before. Because I was here actually with Cyrus. And I believe this is Soda's, yeah. Oh, there we go. There's some more ammunition for my gun. For my gun gun. Yeah, this is where we got the chainsaw, if I remember correctly. There's a chainsaw in this area. We already have it, though. Yeah, there's our fire that we built. So I've been here with Cyrus. I have actually been here with Cyrus. And we should play Borrow Trauma again sometime, Lot. You're really good at it. I'd love to play some Borrow Trauma with you. I've already blown through this. Why is it closed? I know for a fact I've blown through this. I mean, I'll do it again, but I'm almost certain I have blown through this. Works for me. Why would you ever use this rope when you could just jump down? What? I guess to climb back up. Exactly. I'd totally do that. Are you kidding me? It would be way too much fun to be taking on a date on spelunking. I'd be like, hey, see that bat right there? Check this out. You know, and I'd go over and I'd catch it. And I'd be like, look, it's like a little rat with wings. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. So yeah, this is where we went. And we've been in here. I remember this place. Did I take a wrong turn? I'm not sure. But I remember being here because there's babies. I remember there was babies. This is where I was burning all the babies. There's babies here. I don't see them now. But there was a bunch of cannibals here. Yeah, this can't be the right place. It seems like it might be, but this can't be the right place. Because if I remember correctly, there's spider people that I'm going to run into. And I don't see the spider people. So I've definitely got... Oh yeah, and the other thing, Lot. How you said, what is money for? There's also another money. This money here, you can make bombs with. I believe that's all they're used for. Yes, you can make explosives with the coin money. All the coinage. Let's get some tunes playing here, shall we? Let's go with this one. This one I'll play when Lot is jamming it with me. All right, here we go. This would be our battle tunes. It is time. I'm gonna go back up because I think I went a little bit too far and took a wrong turn. They do, but I wear gloves. Right? I wear gloves. So the problem with bats is they poop where they sleep. So, basically, if you see a lot of bats, you're gonna see a lot of poo. So, I can't change the facts. I can only give the facts. So, if you see a lot of bats, there's gonna be a lot of poop. Dun, 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 dun. Now for the little climb. Was a montage. It's a montage. Gotta run to the end. So my theory of what happened here is I need to Oh yeah, I can put more of these on my, ooh, more ammo. Man, I'm gonna have ammo for days for that thing. So over here is where you get the chainsaw. Over that water area. So I'm thinking, I'll drink some soda. Then I'll break soda thing. Get more soda. And then I will use more of this on my thing here. 'Cause I can't make the other anyway, so I might as well just do this. There we go. Bam, bam, bam. Look at it go. 50-50, baby. At least it was 50-50. It's almost 50-50. I think if I do this, and then I get a few more bottles, that'll make it 50-50. I don't think any of those are going to spawn for a while, so I might as well just get back. So yeah, I think I took a wrong turn over here somewhere, and I don't know where the hell I took that wrong turn. I'm at a loss for that wrong turn. There's supposed to be a big open area with a spidey that I can go down a water hole. So where the hell did I go wrong? Is it this way? I mean, it looks like it's that way. It looks like it's that way somewhere. You see that big hole? There was like a big hole in the map. So I'm wondering if that's where I was supposed to go. Unless that's where that big dip was that was down there, but that's not where I need to go. Damn, I'm lost. Genuinely lost. Oh, I am covered in blood. Oh yeah, there was a, whoa, hey buddy! Where the hell did you come from? I was not expecting that at all. I will kill you! Shit. Now what are you gonna do now, huh? Yeah, what are you gonna do now? Don't make me charge you! Ah! Man, I tried to freaking link him there. But it didn't work. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? Damn, he's got a lot of HP. Hard mode is definitely pretty tough. All I'm trying to do is kill this guy, and he ain't dying. Oh well, more bones for me. That's the end of them, right? I'm not gonna have to deal with another one? That was some bullshit. We good? We good? It looks like we're good. Looks like we're good. What the? What the? He just broke the fire. The fire just randomly broke. It popped. It was just done. Not cool, dude. Not cool. Alright, I need more of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So as I was coming in this place, I feel like there was another path, but where was that other path? Not over here. This just takes me to an advantage point. Was it over here? Yeah, looks like this might be it. Stop going out on me later. I need to be out. Nope, that just brings me into the same place. That was not overly helpful. Come on, Gooch. Let's go. And it is really hard to see in here. No, it actually, it does not run out of fuel. It is always unlimited. But it always lets the enemies see you too. So its downfalls, the enemies also see you. So wait, what the hell? Am I supposed to, did I come down this? Now I'm fucking confused. Well, I feel like I haven't been here. I feel like I have not been here. There's a chance I'm wrong on this, but... What is that noise? Pick it up. Pick it up, dude. He won't pick it up. I'm pushing E. Pick it up. He won't pick it up. Why won't he pick this up? Come on, dude. Can't be that hard. Just pick that shit up. It's all he's do. He won't pick it up. Oh, well. Whatever. Whatever. It's not like I needed it anyways. See, these ones work. I can pick all those up with E. It said push E. But not this. No, I'm not allowed to pick up this goddamn thing. And that shit is loud. I can hear those suckers miles away. What the fuck is going on up there? No, like, that's what I mean. I can still pick things up even when my hands are busy. That's why I got a little confused. Like, what is this? What is this? Where is it? Oh, hey, there's a fire here. Convenience. Yeah, I guess that's it. Schmeck. Somehow I got lost. I legitimately got lost and can't find what I need. This might take longer than expected. Getting lost in a cave? Who does that? Who gets lost in caves anymore? It doesn't seem like these tents are where I need to go. Don't think, like, this is probably where I came from, right? I'm in the right cave. I know I'm in the right cave. I just can't figure out where to go once I'm in the cave. That's what I'm lost at. Where the hell do I go once I'm in the cave? Yeah, I mean, I wish it was that simple. I'm actually spending most of my time trying to find one item in this one particular cave. Now, this is an exit. The bad guys up here? Because I heard a lot of ruckus. This is interesting. There's no flag at this one. That means nobody has found this yet. All right, let's check out this village over here real quick. I guess I'll make a flag. I'll make everyone's life easier and I'll make them a flag. I'll make them a flag. All right. There's the Sim green flag letting everybody know where to go. Chicory. And I accidentally cut it. Ooh, blueberries. Don't mind if I do. Remember, if you know your plant life, you'll be okay. No, random's not a CVM. So this is a dedicated server paid by the patrons. It's Cyrus, Eldest, Cass, Spades, Judgment, and yeah, that's it. There's others that signed up to play. They just haven't played yet. Which is normal. Like I tell people, 10% coming out to an event is good enough for me. 10% is, in my books, a success. It looks like that's all that's here. It's just this gas fuel. So I guess I gotta get back in the cave. And now we go back down. I think the two people that are the furthest, like other than me, would probably be Eldest and maybe Cyrus. I think maybe Eldest and Cyrus are the two furthest. Pretty sure they're the two furthest. By the time I'm done this cave, dude, it is dark as hell down here. It sucks how dark it is. Oh, there we go. There's two pathways. No, wait. I think that was that pathway I found before. How the hell did I get here before? That's the part that's messing with me. I got here backtracking myself and lost myself while backtracking. How does one lose their way backtracking so easily? Oh, wait, hold on. Maybe this is it. Yeah, this is how I got in here. I remember now. This is the wood. Okay. So, this goes up here. Okay. Now I've done it. No, CVM, because they are monetary, they pay for the servers. So that's why it's like that. It's basically these servers wouldn't exist if they didn't exist, because they're paying the bill. Boosters get all the Discord stuff. Like they can stream, they can upload all that stuff. CVMs get a little cherry on top because they're basically helping pay for everything. Yeah, you lose by default. Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da. Oh, wait. Maybe I'm going in the right direction now. Oh, another stick of dynamite. That's kind of nice, I guess. I think I might be going the right way. Maybe not. This doesn't look too promising. Explosives are nice, though. I like explosives. I like boom boom sticks. Okay. This doesn't look like I can walk over here. Is this really it? This is all this outdoor area is? Is just this? Because I was thinking, oh yeah, I finally did it. And it's nothing. I have discovered nothing but free dynamite. Yippee. Son of a bitch. Not cool. I actually thought I got somewhere. Because I don't believe this. I can blow this up. Any of this, for that matter. Oh, I almost thought I could there. Well, shit. Yep. Running. So is there another path I can take now? Or is there no other path? Am I just here to suffer? That's a good question. Just pills. Just pills. Give me some duct tape, man. I need some duct tape. That's all I need. All I want is duct tape. That's all I want. It's some damn duct tape. They keep giving me healing items. I don't need healing items. Oh, hey, soda. I'm pretty sure this is where I came in and there's not really much else. How the hell am I missing it? It's through the wood. I know it's through the wood. More drinks. And that's the one way I went. And that's the other way I went. Let's see here. Wait, it says dead cave. Do you see that? It actually says dead cave. It says dead cave. Dead cave, man. Dead cave. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Looking for a bow. Looking for a bow. Burn, baby, burn. Nope. No compound. As far as I know, this is an exit. Maybe I can go this way more. I mean, it should say eligibility is CVM. As far as I know, it shows on the event lot. Does it not say that it's CVM? I could have sworn it says eligible, like eligible roles, and says CVM. Because it always says under eligible roles who can join. I can look right now. I'm pretty sure it says CVM. Let's take a look. We go. The events, CVM events. Yeah, it says eligible roles, CVM, right there. Hard to see, but right underneath there. All you gotta do is look at the eligible roles. That's all you gotta look at. No, it's fine. It's an internet thing. You can put it in big bold writing. If people don't see it, they don't see it. It is what it is. It's like Social Sunday, for example. You'll see eligible roles, and there's more than CVM. Like, for example, if you look at the, you know, the Mario Kart event, you need to have the Nintendo role. If you look at the PC events under VR chat, you need the VR chat role. So you'll always see it under eligible. Yep, that's about all that's going on the Discord. Okay. Now to proceed and hope I know where I'm going. I think I said, yeah, this is where the samurai dude is. So there'll be a bunch of money.
Give me.
There'll be some food I can eat. I just love the sound of that. If only this place had some duct tape, I'd be happy. But it has no duct tape. Yeah, that's my multiple swords now at this point. What I need with this is I need to throw this back down. Yeah, there we go. As far as I know, that's 50-50 now. Remove all, throw you down here. Let's make another Molotov. And proceed. Is there anything else I can do down here? Looks like this might be an opening.
Oh, wait. It's wood. There's wood here. I had to break a wood thing.
Maybe I found it. There's a chance I found it. There's a chance I found it. Never mind, I take that back. I didn't find shit. All I found was a torch. Yeah, I don't know. I tried looking. For the life of me, I can try running down that tunnel one more time. If I want to, I can try running down one more time. I'll get to take a peek at that app to see if any of you signed up. It's okay if you didn't. I'm just curious. Let us see. Oh, there you are. There's a lot. See, I told you to tell me if you signed up. Maybe you did, and I just didn't see it. So I will gift you some crates. There you go. You now have some crates that you can use. Shadow, if you sign up to it at some point, I can throw you a crate. But I do not see you on the list. Oh, wait, hold on. There's a page two. Nope. That is... Risk. Ba-ba-ba-boo-boo-doo-boo-doo-boo. There you go. Now all you gotta do is just go to that site, open the crates, and you can mess with me. Right. I'm gonna check one more time. Yeah, I mentioned at the very beginning of the stream. There's a message that pops up from the bot. I think it's already posted it. Yeah, it's posted it a little further up there. If you want to mess with the stream, go to dixper.gg/crackmasterk. And then you can mess with the stream. As far as I know, this area over here is an exit. I'm almost certain over here is an exit. I can try to go that direction, but I'm almost certain it's just an exit. Here we go. Ka-ching! Yeah, I'm pretty sure all that does is take me to an exit. Like this. Like that. Like this. Like that. Like this. This. Like that. Oh, and good news, Lot. If there's ones you don't use, if I start streaming a different game, it'll let you know if I'm no longer using that, and you can recycle it. Yeah, it's an exit. That's what I thought. Don't think I want to go out here. This is really north. Yep, I had a feeling. I was like, I don't think I want to go out here. They already knew where to look. Bada boom. Bada bing. Bada boom. Boom. Ba bing. Bada boom. Bada bing. Bada boom. Boom. Ba bing. Okay. Now we go to the next one. I'll try searching once more if I cannot find it. I guess it's just, it is what it is. No luck for me. It is supposed to be the hardest thing to find. This is the absolute hardest thing to find in the game. So they weren't kidding when they said it was hard to find. It's time to get all the way. It's more of the jump scares lot. But yeah, I mean, you don't have to use the jump scares. I understand if he just gave you jump scares. But it's fine. You don't have to use it. It's there for everybody's entertainment. That is the only reason it is there. Guess I'll go this way. Run all the way. This is where I found the first set of boards. Then I had to try and get to the end. Couldn't find it, but I'll try again. Running, yes I'm running. This way took me to Dynamite Boy. And then these boards should have, at the very least, taken me somewhere where I needed to be, but guess it is one of those it is what it is situations. I feel like I had to go down here, but I feel like this didn't take me where I needed to go, which is a shame. Da-da-da-da, through the little slits, yeah. Oh, I'm hearing angry boys. Is that more bone armor I hear in the distance? I think that's more bone armor I hear in the distance. I can't see shit. Okay. Guess the first time didn't light it. Alright, second time didn't light it. Third time's a charm. Third time's a charm. Let's go. Alright, I guess it's a broken fire. I don't even care about the fire anymore. Fire does not exist. Fire has never existed. I can try going this way, but as far as I know, there's nothing left here for me, as I've already gotten it, aka Le Chainsaw. Because as far as I know, all this over here is just open water. That takes me over to the campsite, and this is just open water. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I do not know. I really do not know. Give me all the monies. Money, money, money. See, there's the chainsaw. I already got it. No way. No way. It's not this way, right? Okay, good. I was about to say, if it was that way, I was going to be so disappointed. Like, I've been avoiding that whole direction because there was a goddamn chainsaw. But I guess it's not the way I needed to go. Disappointed. Okay. Rope. Eat. Candy bar power. Let's go. Diabetes strength. This way? No, it's not this way. This is an exit. This totally is an exit. It has to be an exit. So maybe this way? Maybe? Yeah, still looking for that damn bow. And it's just a dead end with stuff in it. Like air tanks. Awesome. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Just bad luck, I guess. Imagine if you could just have that light on all the time and it doesn't just magically turn off on you. Imagine. All I wanted was a damn bow. Game's like, no, you don't deserve a bow. Screw you and your bow. You're not allowed. Money! Oh, hey. Yeah, my toy bugged out last time. Is it still bugged out? Yeah, my toy's still bugged out. You see that? I've combined it, but the toy's actually, like, fucked up. Look at this. See that? Something happened while I was playing that just fucked the toy up, and now the toy is just not there for whatever reason. Does this one work? Okay. I need you to work. I'm freezing to death. None of the fires are working. I want to stop dying, but it's making it hard right now. Okay, so that's where it came from. I feel like I have to turn the game off and on again at this point, because I feel like... See, that was a jump scare. That actually spooked me a little bit. Oh, there's an exit. Okay. I feel like the game broke, and I have to turn it off and on again, because for whatever goddamn reason, I cannot start fires. There was one here somewhere. I know we built it before. I'm not seeing it now, though. Okay. Guess I'll just run to one of my sleeping homes. There's run on top of this hill. I might just switch games, honestly. Because I want that bow. I need that bow. And for some reason, I cannot find the damn thing. Hey, Lot, what are you doing? What are you doing right now, Lot? Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hi, what's up, Jeebs? You see nothing. Go get him, dear.
Go get him.
Sleep the night away. Oh, okay. Because I was going to say, you want to play something like Dead by Daylight? Because we can if you want. We can. Because I'm not having any luck right now. I'm just not having any luck. It's playing with the damn flares.
Give me meat. I want your meat.
Right in its head, and it's still running. Stop running.
I want your meat.
You just ran through a rock. That's cheating. That's some weird wall hacks, no clipping bullshit. I don't know what's going on with this thing. It's about time you died from it. Jesus. Ah, you're gonna go to sleep soon. Understandable. Understandable. God, this axe looks ugly as hell down in the daylight. All those chunks of bottle on it. Hey, it kind of looked like I'm wearing a cowboy hat in my shadow. Or a sombrero. It could also be a sombrero. Yeah. Reminds me more of a sombrero, because the whole axe thing, I'm getting sombrero vibes. Running. Okay. A bit of you. Get some meat on here. There we go. Perfection. Save. Okay, I think I'm going to switch games. As fun as that is, I've been doing the same fucking thing for longer than an hour. So I'm going to switch it up. I'm going to play some DVD. I'm going to run away from some scary people. We're going to see how that handles it. Okay, let's turn that off for now and go on over to some DBD. Today, Steam. Sorry, Steam's being a little laggy right now. Yeah, spicy game of tag. You're really good at Dead by Daylight, though, a lot. That's why I was trying to extend the invitation, because of how pro you are in it. Not so much myself. I get nabbed all the time. Come on, Steam. Come on. There we go. Apparently they did a bug patch today for DBD. Apparently there was a bug patch. Apparently there was a bug patch. Da-da-da-da-da-da. That's what I do. That's how pro players play. That's how they play. Da-da. 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 Yeah, all I know is it's right by a tent on top of a box. That's all I know. All right, here we go. Let's switch this over to this. Now it has become scary. Da 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 dun 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 dun. You ready for the Resident Evil multiplayer lot? I don't know if you play many scary games, Shadow, but The Reverse is coming out soon. The Reverse. Yeah. It's okay. It's one of those things. I still got, what is it? The ninth? Yeah, I still got freaking 20 days. 20 days to find a bow. I got 20 days to find a bow. 20 whole days. Initializing complete. I'll switch off of this window as soon as I get into a game. Ignore those times, they're old. The bottom right corner. I haven't had much time to edit that. You can ignore those. Today on Wednesday, we get a break from the forest and go absolutely balls deep up against the killer in Dead by Daylight. Dun, dun, dun. And I'm gonna play everybody's favorite survivor, Bill Overback. Don't you love the Bill? Bill, 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 Bill. All right, let's bring you. Let's bring you. Bring you. Crapper time. Did you want to join Cyrus? I was all by myself in a forest. I was just like, I'll switch over to some DBD. Have you played the RPD yet? Ba ba ba. What do I want to bring? Altruism, why not? So this perk right here is OP as hell. I highly recommend that, Cyrus. I've been experimenting with lots of perks. I don't know why people don't run that perk. I highly recommend it. I'm going to get rid of this one, though, and I'm going to put... should I do Plunderers? Nah, I won't do Plunderers. I'll bring Iron Will. Iron Will. Yeah, that map, there have killers have complained about that map for like 2 years now. It's Michael Myers' map. So they're going to take away like some houses. So they're going to take away some of the houses, put more of the generators out in the open. And probably remove about 2 pallets. That'd be my guess anyways. I just love that flip. It looks so awfully 2D. I made my chat 3D as well on the side there. Cyrus tilts off to the side and it's in full 3D. Oh yeah, they're definitely going to make it much easier on the killer once they've done it. Once they've done it, it's going to be so much easier. In my opinion, anyways. You see that plugin I tagged everybody in? It's an extension for Chrome or Mozilla or Firefox, whatever you prefer to call it. And it allows you to see your favorite streamers regardless of the platform. So you could be on Twitch, and on the side, it'll also show you YouTube and Facebook streamers if you so choose to see them. You can even do streams side by side. So you can do full layouts with chats, multiple streams. Yeah, but like, think about it. If they remove some of the houses and then remove some of the pallets and then put more generators out in the open instead of in the houses, that's going to make it a lot easier on a lot of killers. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I should change the game. Totally forgot to do that. There it is. There's a lot of Dead by Daylights. There's a lot of different Dead by Daylights. Dun, 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 dun. Your keyboard is on your side. It is working with you, Cyrus, not against you. Hey, look, there's a Leon. See, I have a Leon on my team. So I can remember what I got. Gotta deplete med kits. Yeah, I prefer public chatting, Shadow. It's, I don't DM too often. You can ask Cyrus and a lot of the others. When I get DMs, they sit there unread for a very long time most of the time. Yes, the RE4 jacket as well. Did you see the new Leon lot? They gave him a beard and everything. They gave him a beard for RE4. Oh, you mean the RPD? Oh, okay. Are we talking about two different maps? Are you just talking about RPD now? Okay, so no, okay, because like when I play on Michael Myers maps, it's super easy to navigate because you have left side of road, right side of road, and every building has a different color. So it's just like left side road, different color buildings; right side road, different color buildings. Easy navigation. At least for me, I found that map super easy. I love Michael Myers map. Love that map. Oh, so nice. Hiding from killers, freaking going up and down in buildings. It just such an advantage. That map is such an advantage to be on. Oh, okay. Yeah, I use them to my advantage when I have obstacles. So I like to trick killers into pre-lunging and stuff like that because they'll think you're going to run around and then you tucked and turned around. Sup? We got a ging with us. We got a ging. Yeah, I can feel a little tightly knit. That's for sure. See, look, this is what I mean about how OP that is. Now I get eyes on the killer. So now I know it's Bubba. And I knew where he was for 5 seconds. That perk is a must-have. I don't know why people don't run it. So many people do not run that perk. Run that goddamn perk. For the love of God, just do it. Just do it. And he's going to have BBQ and chili. Come on, Bubba. 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 Let's go, Bubba. That's what I mean. See that fakey? What that was all about was that was mind game, Cyrus. What that was all about was you run through and you follow through so they think you're going to keep running. Then you come back and you just slap it in their face. It works almost every time. Killers fucking hate that. If you stand like this, they'll respect the pallet. They'll just ignore it because they know you're going to slap it down. But if you do this and you run off to the side, they'll go to run through it and you just... right in the face. Fucking love doing that. There we go. Get that moving. So the reason why I tap that gen real quick is when you tap that gen real quick, it makes a noise for the killer, but also for the other survivors to make it easier for them to find generators. Because sometimes looking for the lights is a bit challenging. So when they hear chuck, 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 it makes it a lot easier for them. Yeah, these guys fucked me. Where you going? Going in here? All right, he's going in here. I don't have a whole lot of options here. He wants me because I already bamboozled him once. Yeah, that's... Sorry, man. You gotta lunge faster, my dude. You got Gotta be quicker. Now if I want to, I can see him.
And he doesn't know where the bill has gone. The grumpy cat is hiding. Where did I go? Where could I have been? See?
It's all about eyes. Eyes first, action second. Now I can see him again. I'll work on this one. Because why not? Hello, spades, and welcome.
Update a lot from Totem start playing it. Okay.
What you should do, Shadow, also get to leveled up in the server. It's just start sharing it. If you have the gaming role, if you've gone to self-assigning roles, you've given yourself the gaming role in Cimmarian, you can post it in wherever the genre it fits. Like if it's an RPG, if it's a shooter game, whatever, you can even take some people you know. So you can take CrackMasterK, you can take random, some other people you might know or get to know. And, you know, people will be like, oh shit, yeah, or I've played this before, or I already own this, yeah. I didn't know you owned it. So, that's what I do. These guys know. I'm a tagaholic. That's how I keep things active. I'm just like, look at this, now look at that. Now look at this free game. Look at all this stuff. Pop! And here he comes. Alright, I won't heal you then. That's a window.
Look at that. Look at him run.
Look at him run. Okay, so when in the server, at the very top, you'll see like rules, roles, whatever, it's a category. When you open that, you should see a channel called Self-Assigning Roles. React to any of the roles that you would like. Come from Bubba.
Whatever. I feel like he kind of did it to himself because I was trying to heal that boy and that boy wouldn't take my goddamn healing. All I wanted to do was right click his ass and he wouldn't let me right click his ass.
Yeah, another easy way to do it, Shadow, is in any channel that you currently can see, type pound or hashtag and then self, and then it should start auto-filling, and you can just type the, like, click self-assigning roles. When you hit enter, you can just click it, like a hyperlink, and it'll take you there. I got distracted. Bubba's checking that guy on hook. Okay. I'm right here, Bubba. I'm right here, Bubba. See? He's respecting the pallet. He's respecting the pallet. That's what I mean. When you just stand at a pallet, killers will almost indefinitely respect the pallet. They will almost always respect it. But if you trick them into it, then it'll be painful. Is there a window? Do I have a window here? I do have a window. I do have a window. He had Franklin's demise this whole time? That's insane. I had no idea he had Franklin's demise this whole time. That is crazy. That is intense. He didn't hit me once. And he could have.
Oh, and I got BM'd. I got BM'd too. He's a toxic bubba. He's a toxic bubba.
Probably mad they took away his masks. That's probably why he's mad. Bubba's mad. Bubba's mad. Ah, they're all console. Can't even talk to them, even if I wanted to. A lot is luck. What does that mean? Boom, boom. Do, 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 do. Queue up, I need to queue up. Okay, that means you haven't given yourself the game rule. Yeah, console players, man, how dare they? I already told you, that's the new wiggle mechanic. Cyrus, you haven't played since the new wiggle mechanic? That's the new wiggle mechanic. Dong, dong, do. All right, let's bring out another one. If you really wanted me to be toxic, I could have brought a flashlight. Now that would have upset Bubba. Something other than this. I don't know. It's a tough call. I think I'll run it for now. Yeah, it's... So... They didn't think all the perks through. So stuff like Iron Grasp, for example, Cyrus. Yeah, good luck. You ain't getting off any killer. If they got Iron Grasp, doesn't matter. They could walk from one side of the damn map to the other side of the map with that wiggle mechanic. Bum bum. I guess not. I don't use gamepad. So, I don't know. I mean, if you want to find out, you can join us. Well, at least join me. And then you can find out. Then you can find out on this exciting episode of Dragon Ball Z. Boom, boom. All I wanted to do was heal that guy. That's all I needed. I needed to heal a goddamn guy. And it wouldn't let me heal the guy. Wouldn't let me do it. That's all I needed. That's all I needed to do. Wouldn't let me do it. That's all I needed. Let's go over here and transform. Let's see here. I need to flip myself here. There we go. Now it won't be so awkward when I flip. See? Now I just grow.
Now I could be like, I just did it to heal a guy, and it wouldn't let me heal the guy.
Yes. It is what it is, Cyrus. They continue to ask for it to be easier. It will continue to get easier. Because it happened, right? It's the hand that bit them. People asked. There was even the big boycott when all the killers stopped playing, and then they got more of their way. They nerfed our brand new parts and all that stuff, and now it's on a low again. So they're mad because of the new map. Their number one thing they're pissed off about is the new map, because they said the new map is not killer friendly at all. They're very upset over that map. Oh, which reminds me, let me take a look real quick. So, Lot, I'm going to give you a loot box for this. So here we go. Gift crates. I'm going to go to Dead by Daylight. There you go. Gift a single crate to Cyrus. There you go. You both have crates if you want to use them on the next round. Well, actually, before we start that round, I'm definitely going to have to check something. And that is to make sure that I do not have any of those giant animations. Yeah, I do have those giant animations. So let me remove those giant animations. Because they like break it a lot from what I saw. So for now, I'm just going to remove them. And then if you got it, if you already opened it and you got it for some reason, you'll be able to make your stuff if need be. There we go. Yeah, it is. I mean, some people would say Cimmarian is, right? Some people would say Cimmarian is too. You know, tomatoes, tomatoes. It is what it is. It is what it is. Damn, that was quick. The loading bar is already maxed out. Wasn't expecting this. It's like instant loading bar. Wiggle harder. All right, let's see. Do I have any cool people on TikTok checking me out? Oh, yeah, that reminds me. I did a video and I look like that Nicolas Cage mixed with this other actor that I can't think of his name. I don't think you can see it. No, it's not going to show you. But I look like a weird Nick Cage. Wow, this loading screen, man. This loading screen is still going. Can I get into the game, please? I'd love it if you'd let me into the game. If you could let me into the game, I would enjoy it very much so. Please, let me into the game. Oh, hey, my white rapping video is going viral. I have a white rapping video. Somebody even commented saying that Eminem better run. I know there was tons of fueled sarcasm in that comment, but it still gave me a chuckle.
When they told me that Eminem's been pretty quiet ever since my white rap dropped. Good times, good times. Don't worry, Lot. Hey, Lot, are you excited? excited for Valentine's?
What is it? What is it? Something like a baby? Did it not work? Oh, make me sound like a baby. Okay, I was like a baby. What's going on here? Okay. Did it work? Did you hear me? Did I sound like baby?
You didn't see me.
Pyramid Head didn't see shit. What do you mean? Of course I'd ask you that. Would you rather deep voice crack ask you that? It's like,
hey Lot, are you excited for Valentine's Day?
But that's the fun part, Lot. That's why I said it's not all jump scares, right? There's jump scares like this, but for the most part, they're not all jump scares, right? They're meant to be like just for fun stuff. That dude is really looking for me. Like, he really wants a piece of me. I hate how everything makes so much, like, noise. I mean, I'll be honest, I think it's pretty tough for most things to make me sound like a baby. Ah, that poor bugger. Oh, one buddy, the one guy's already disconnected. He is, I'm just staring down at him. One guy's already disconnected. One guy's already disconnected. The Kraken will beat this game. I might die, but I'm gonna do real good, cause hey, you gotta play and not be a wimpy baby and disconnect. Why didn't I have the baby voice there? We all like, hi. Well, if I do it, and actually give myself a high-pitched voice, it sounds funny. I've tried it before. God damn it. Now he knows I'm on here. You know what's super annoying about Pyramid Head? He can now hit you through lockers. At least it's happened to me a few times where I'm just sitting in a locker and he still hits me. You cheeky motherfucker. Cheeky motherfucker. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that cheeky motherfucker. You motherfucker. Not cool, dude. Ah, I'm spinning. I was spinning. That was the most impressive spinning I've ever done, and it wasn't even me. That's why I like playing with other people. That's why I tried to offer to play with you, Lot. I like playing with other people because when you play with randos, usually they just don't give a shit. You hit that by accident? Ding, look, it gets faster and smaller as you go. Faster and smaller. Remember, Cyrus, I used to wiggle off almost every time because of how fast I got. I'd just tap and I'd just be, and I got so fast at it that I'd almost always wiggle off. Now I almost never get to fucking wiggle off. I almost never ever get to wiggle off anymore. Don't do it, dude. The killer's gonna destroy us. Son of a bitch. There's no way he didn't see me. He had to have seen me. There's no way he didn't see me. That's what I thought. I'm like, there's no way he didn't see me. There's no way. If you mess up once, it's gonna be tough on you. It's gonna be tough. The pain is real. I'm alive. I'm saved. But for how long? Might as well. It looks like the killer's just letting us heal up. What the fuck, dude? 2 seconds into healing me, he's already fucking stabbing me. Alrighty. Do you have DBD? Are you a Dead by Daylight player?
I'm a robot. Yo! Yes! I sound amazing. Bigger, faster, stronger, Bill. Let's go.
And it's gone. That's a shame. I do know they have the Fuck Cancer bundle on that comes with it and a bunch of other games. Don't know if you've seen it. But if you go to humblebundle.com, you'll see it. It's called Fuck Cancer. Get a bunch of games for real cheap. It's so trippy when I get to hear myself for some reason. I started to talk and it came out robotic. I don't know why that happened. I feel like the killer is letting us get down to one and they're just gonna stomp us. I can't find him at all. Like, I feel like he just ran off to a corner. Can I find the killer? Oh, no, the killer's chasing him. Okay. So that's where the killer got off to. He's chasing that guy. Guess I'll try to do this one. Oh, wait, hold on. I can go down here. And open one of these. He's got BBQ and chili. He's gonna see where I am, which is gonna suck. But it is what it is. At this rate, I feel like I should just bring flashlights. I should just bring, like, goofy, just for fun, toxic builds. Ah, tempting. Very, very tempting. Notice me, senpai. Notice me. Oh, shit. Fuck. Faster. Done. That's where you went. He went that way with his rust. I think he's got dailies. Holding in that sneeze. I feel like he's got dailies, and that's why he's not just stomping people. He wants to get them in the rust, and I'm the only one in the rust. Bad guy? Soul bad guy? Which bad guy we talking? Da 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 da. Well, shit. And he's coming right for me. There he is. Not cool, dude. Not cool. I was supposed to stay on the ledge there, but then Bill fell. Which sucked. It wrecked me, I guess. Stupid tree. Stupid tree. And bleh. I am now dead. Oh, yeah? Oh, the guy. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. It threw me in with a ranked one pyramid head. A ranked one pyramid head. Of course I was getting wrecked there. I couldn't even begin to fathom what goes through their minds. I got too easy for them, and that's why they walked away for a while and let us do some gens. Like, too easy. Too easy. All right, let's bring a flashlight, see how that handles the situation. So I'm going to bring this, I guess. And this. Instead of empathy. Really want plunderers, though. Yeah. Well, Wolf, you don't owe me anything. You don't owe me anything. I'm streaming right now, but you don't owe me nothing.
Oh yeah, horror, you just basically do your best guess. So I saw that in gamer chat, you said there's no horror. Okay. Yeah, so basically how it goes is, usually, depending on the horror, we usually just throw it in survival games. Just so you know, that's where we usually throw it. So if it's like Resident Evil, for example, Resident Evil's all pew-pew these days. We just throw it in, you know, survival, because of the whole survival horror. So that's where we usually throw it. But we're not like, so we don't have like 40 different genres. We just say, you just do your best. Okay. I mean, appreciate it, but Yeah. Said I'm screaming right now, so. Yeah, indisposed, as they say.
Ba 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 ba.
You're gonna be a. What do you mean? You're gonna be like that. Okay. You're fading, gotcha.
You're fading. Fading very slowly. Very, very slowly.
But yeah, if you nab those rolls like you did there, you can start talking in the server more, and you'll see that lots of people are chatting all the time.
I'm still trying to figure out the role system. What seems fair, what seems unfair, you know, keep the community clean, keep the community as friendly as possible, but not make them feel like they have to type, you know, their whole life story to level up.
Dun, 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 dun.
Need her. Her. Need the her. I need her.
No, no, I'm gonna go with this again.
Boom, 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 bow, bow.
The problem with game genres these days is they all cross-blend each other.
So shooters, some people only require, like, see those as, like FPSs. Some people only see shooters as stuff like side-scroller, pew-pews like Contra, or maybe shmups, where you have the ships and you're just shooting like crazy. It's a mix of all of them. Survival games usually have an emphasis on taking care of yourself, like the forest. But survival horror has a different kind of aspect where, yes, you have to take care of your health and stuff, but you tended to be limited in resources and stuff. So you have limited ammo, limited healing items, that kind of thing. So that's why, but the only one that got a joint was Puzzle and Rhythm, because Rhythm is technically considered an action game. But the problem with adding action games, the reason why I didn't add action games is because that's like 60 plus genres in one. Like fighting games are a form of action game, right? Like Mass Effect is an action shooter in an RPG. So it just, going too vague had its similar issues. We have the console chats too, so if you own a Nintendo Switch, stuff like that, we got those as well. We do Mario Kart tournaments every month. And they just announced their new DLC. Did you see that, Cyrus? You see that? The new DLC drop for Mario Kart 8? I'm excited for it. Most people are mad saying they just want Mario Kart 9, but I'll take 48 fucking tracks. 48 tracks! I can't remember if it's 46 or 48, but it's over 40. That's a lot of goddamn tracks. How long is my stream delay? I don't know, I'd probably say about 3 seconds. I don't know. I've never played it. Cyrus might know, but I don't know. But usually how I go about it is I just tell people, do your best guess. Because I would assume after somebody types, it's like 1, 2, 3, and then it shows up. Whereas on stream, it'll be almost instantaneous. And that's because of a little reverse hack thing I'm doing. So when you type, you'll see it right away. Up, 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 up. I don't know. On my end, it seems pretty quick. Maybe it's much slower on the
the stream now? Because you used to be instant on the stream. Maybe it's not instant on the stream anymore.
I don't know, because I'm not the one typing.
Well, I don't know. I don't even appear in chat when I type. It doesn't put me in there for some reason. Go to home real quick here. Here you go, Cyrus. I'll give you back the baby one. There. You have the bubba back.
The bubba.
We all know how much Lot enjoyed that. Just a random white guy asking them about Valentine's in a baby voice. Forty seconds is pretty cool. Okay, 4-ish seconds. I mean, that's the norm. The norm is usually between 1 and 4 seconds. I usually get around 3. There you go. Go look over, see her, do a double take. Why are you running over to me? I saw that. I don't understand. Like, are they trying to, like, get blood points? Or... I don't know. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna work on this gem. Why not? It's like 15 seconds? Wow, 15 seconds of delay, that's insane. 15 seconds until your chat message shows up? That's crazy. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not the message even there yet. 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, then the message finally shows. That's crazy. I wonder why your site's so slow, Lot. That is insane. I mean, at least the stream looks good, right? Because I'm able to stream some pretty good 1080p. What the fuck is Buddy doing? The fuck is Buddy doing? What is this? Ooh. As you gotta remember, seconds are just 1, 2, 3, 4. Those are seconds. Not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You manually set it to the lowest? Is it still super slow, like long delay when you set it to the lowest? Hey, still my dude, I got you. I got you. Do, 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 do. So when you set it to the absolute lowest resolution, does it make it faster a lot or no? Out of curiosity. It was even longer. That's crazy. Okay, so did you guys touch the bar at all? Because YouTube does come with a full DVR, which means you can rewind at any time and rewatch the full stream live.
So that's the plus side of streaming on YouTube, is that you get a DVR with it, so you can just rewind and watch a part that just happened as much as you want. You can go all the way back to the beginning even. At least I remember I could. Ah, they're both on hooks. Up. He's still trying to chase me. It's always the trouble with wraiths. They're a tough one to dodge. Ching, 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 ching. Let me wiggle off, damn it. They get so much time to get the hooks. Okay, so you're saying that when you go lower quality, it takes more time. So lower quality, it takes even more time. Even more delight. That's crazy. That's pretty wild. Guess I'll just heal myself. Okay. Well, that might be why it's taking, Lot said theirs took more time. Because they said, theirs went up to 16 seconds, where before it was only 15 seconds, so they got an extra second. And they lowered the quality. That's crazy. A whole minute. Mine is so much faster than your guys. Here comes our friend now. Here comes our friend. He's on me now. I don't think we're getting these gens done. I don't think we're getting these gens done. I'm pretty sure we ain't getting these gens done. Almost certain. Okay. So it seems like nobody has normality. So it seems like everybody's different. Regardless of the situation. Lot gets more time when they lower quality. You get less time when you lower quality. You get more time when you higher quality. They get less time when they higher the quality. The hell? I couldn't see him, even though my alert went off. As far as I could see, he's just like camping the one area. As far as I could see. Oh, you mean 14 seconds? Because you'd probably say more than a minute if you were saying 144 seconds. All right, Lot, enjoy your slumber.
And we have a disconnect.
The wheat.
Oh, 144p. Oh, hi, friend. You deserve that. Ba 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 boy.
Ba 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 boy.
And now I die. Aw, she was right near me. She got caught. He's gonna go for her. He probably thinks I might have Unbreakable, so they might come back and get me. Yeah, they're gonna come back and get me because they're gonna think I have Unbreakable. Which I do not. Almost never run that perk, since I almost never get let on the ground. Come on, focus, hard focus. Ah, I missed it. Look how much time they can carry me for. I miss the days. Why can't it go big, 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 big? I'd be fucking nailing that shit. I'd just be going, ka-ding, 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 ka-ding. It's so slow, just ding, 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 ding. I'd love it if it was just like ting 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 ting. Wiggle off so fast. She just pulled me off. She just pulled me off. I'm dead. You know what? I bet she's got the bing bong thing. Yeah, he's got the bing bong thing. Let's him see me.
Run away!
Tree. Fucking tree and rock. That's what happens if you don't push it. Whang, whang, whang. I think I did the best that game personally, but at the same time, I don't think I did the best. I don't know. That's a tough call. I don't know how I feel about that one. I really don't know how I feel about that one. Just didn't feel good that round. Didn't feel good.
It just didn't feel good, man.
Yeah, I almost got full pips. Almost got full pips. Da-da-da-da. But, yeah, seems like it's probably as good a time as ever to call it, because it's almost 12 o'clock at night. So, adios for now, and I will probably see you tomorrow. So, ta-ta for now, and here's hoping YouTube fixes some of these latencies.